Hi guys, it's me Yadi from DIY Fishing. Okay, today's topic I'm going to talk about is not catching any fish while go to the pond fishing, not getting any fish, or maybe get one fish that totally all anglers will face. So this what also happened to me. I bought a new rod, and happens that I didn't check it thoroughly, and happens that the rod is actually faulty. So I bought that rod, that only one rod I bought to go fishing, and this is what happened. Putus juga lagi.
Putus lah. Ha? Kenapa putus lagi?
Putus lah.
Oh. Oi, kau nak? Oh, ya.
Sampai putus.
Ada. Four times snap already. Four times.
Okay, initially, I thought like, my line due to wear and tear, my line snap, or it's already not usable at all. But further, when I look into it, I start to realize that the base of my rod, the base ring guide. You see the one, right? This is the base of the ring guide. So the ring guide ring actually break, and it due to the breakage, right? There's a very sharp, sharp edge all around it, and I cannot use it anymore. So what I do next is you can see on the next video.
Use the in-house rod.
My okay way.
No lah, this one the Alim rod one.
Yes guys, what happened next is I use an in-house rod, and I caught one fish with an in-house rod. Although it's not up to your expectation, I mean the rod and the reel is not up to your expectation, but still, at least I caught one. But what I do next is I quickly go home and get one more bait casting rod and came back to Alim and resume my fishing. But guess what? I didn't get any fish after that. So frustrated, definitely. You will feel frustrating. And yeah, but what I always tell myself, do not give up lah. Not just because of one shitty day, you give up fishing, you give up everything, you see. So even when I first started fishing, I caught no fish. Second day, I came back, also there's no fish to be available for me. So yeah, for me, please continue, you know, fishing, not just one day, then after that you quit. And definitely you're gonna face these issues sooner or later, but there's a big parts and parcels of fishing lah. So yeah, hope you guys, you know, stay well, stay safe, like and subscribe my videos, and we'll see you next time. Bye.